Well, it's about 10 till 10 Sunday. In case anybody didn't go to church, you can watch this crap for a little while. Okay, I've gone with the underpainting and painting with oil now. Now, the funny thing is, the fun stuff is always the last thing that I do. It's the closest thing. And so I'm doing all this tedious junk until I get up there. So, good morning.
Here we go.
Yabba dabba doo. Hi, Carol. Carl runs on eggs. Thank you. Oh yeah, back scratcher. I can stick. James, you gotta use everything that you got available. You know, the back scratcher. Sometimes you get an itch. Sometimes you gotta stay steady. Hey, James, you might notice that there's a little bit of purple in this, but there's actually magenta in this hillside because that's what I can see that in there. Here's the picture, photograph, but you can see that there's sort of a magenta tone hidden in this junk here, so I brought it into the sky as well. What the hell? Magic. It's magic. Hey, Nina.
All right, there's your damn sky. All right, what's going on back there? Alright, when junk's far away, it's gray and almost blends in with the sky. And then it gets a little greener, it gets a little closer. So kind of, that's what stuff looks like. Alright then. James, if you still on there, take a look at that. Homemade two-end Texas brush. guys here to work on our air conditioner. It's been out since yesterday morning. A little warm. Hey, buddy.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Yeah, just turn it on AC, or you turn it on
Man, thanks for coming.
Oh, no problem.
What's he thinks wrong with it?
We don't know yet.
Hey, Don. There's a photograph. I can't remember if you were one that asked me, but that's what I'm trying to paint right there, this thing. You guys ever start painting? Winsor Newton sucks. Don't buy it. I got this big tube. Can't wait to run out of it. So you almost never use real black. So this looks like black, but real black is kind of dull, doesn't really look like anything. You start mixing something on it, it doesn't act right. So it's an easy black to make. You just take ultramarine and burnt umber, mix them together. Pretty easy. Like I was saying, this is kind of the sort of tedious part. This isn't the fun part. The fun part's down here. But you got to do this part.
So if you leave it in the trunk's kind of nasty and thick, you can put this homemade thing on it. Can you see that? Did I stop working? There it is. That, the homemade brush. Let me show you how to make one of those. It's pretty easy. But it's cool for us kind of junk. So, I got this little guy way in there that's bright. Kind of. He's like right about there. There's some of that. Got to listen to their AC guy. Time out.
I have so good WD-40, banged it, and it's running right now. I would turn your house down to 65 so that it never shuts off today, because probably when it shuts off, it's not going to turn back on. And if you're over there and you start hearing funny noises, turn the AC on. It's pretty much, eventually that thing is going to stop again.
Sorry, I had to go talk to the AC guy. He's got it running, so hopefully it'll stay running. He's going to put the new fan on it tomorrow, but right now he's got it running. It may stop in a minute, but it may run all day. Who knows? All right, the trees are going to be happy pretty soon. Happy trees. These are happy trees. Yeah.
No problem. Well, I'm gonna go check one more time. I'm gonna get out of here, and then I'll have Gary let you know when I'm coming, and or if you want to text, or you can text me the garage door or whatever. I'll just fix that tomorrow.
Thanks a lot. Show him to the painting audience. Oh, took it away. And I'm making a mess.
Ta-da!
Still best push. Oh, there it is.
Okay, starting to look like something there. See? Hey, old Shelby. crap to go through just to get a dead tree, huh? Hey, guys. Forgot I was on the radio. All right, well, that's a pretty good start at it. Anybody that's still watching, I sure hope you enjoyed it. It's a nice, peaceful way to spend your Sunday morning. So I'll stare at it for a few hours and see what I need to change and fix and do better and brighten and darken, etc. But that's kind of the basic picture. I'm sure there's a lot of stuff I'll see that I can fix later. So I'm going to go see about my AC and see if it's still working. Thanks, guys. I'll be downstairs.